I hate this railroad. These guys need to be put out of work.